setting the stage ablaze. What are you going to do?
Well,
let's begin with you.
Sorry?
What are you going to do to set the stage ablaze?
I think my presence is enough. I'm joking. But I guess it's too early to speak about choreography and speak about what the act is going to be. But I'm sure that it'll be fantastic because we have great choreographers on board, Vinod Samit, and I usually otherwise also perform with them. So I have a rapport. बहुत ज़्यादा entertainment तो definitely होगा, because अगर आप stage पे आके कुछ ना करें और सिर्फ ऐसे-ऐसे हाथ हिलाएं तो it won't be enough. And I love to dance, so मैं जब भी stage पे आती हूँ, I make sure that the act has a lot of dancing and a lot of entertainment, and because it's New Year's, it has to have a lot of interaction with the crowd, and the crowd has to be involved with you because they're all partying along with you. So entertainment बहुत ज़्यादा होगा for sure, and they are quite long acts. They are going to be 15 minutes, 12 to 15 minutes each. So काफी ज़्यादा interaction होगा, full on entertainment. What the act will be, it's too early to speak about it. No, there will be a blend of my songs and everything that the audience wants to hear, because all the latest tracks will be in it. So, sabhi hum jo perform karenge, they will all be the latest hits also, I guess.
Hi, Daisy, Sophie, Gauhar, Aarti. Congratulations for the association. Mera sawal aap charo se hai, you know, hum New Year's ki baat kar rahe hain. Of course, resolutions honge New Year's ke. Kahin na kahin celebrities, especially, are they very superstitious in, you know, during their work and professional and personal life. Aap charo kitni superstitions hai aur kya kya superstitions aap log believe karte hain? I'll start with Aarti.
Well, I have been a little superstitious all through my career. I don't like to talk about things before they materialize and are on floor. And, you know, even now I think I am a little superstitious. But well, coming to resolutions, New Year's resolutions, I think it's still too early. I'm still going to decide. We have another couple of months left. And I think by December 31st, I'll be sure what I want to do for the next year.
Go ahead.
Mr. Reddy.
I am not superstitious at all. I'm a believer, so I believe in the one above. I don't think choti modi cheeze affect karti hai, jo aapke naseeb mein hoga wo zarur likha gaya hai to wo zarur hoga. And resolution main kabhi banati nahi, because insaan resolutions ke basis pe nahi jeeta. I think jo use decide karna hai wo waise kadam se kadam decide karta rehta. I don't make resolutions ever.
Daisy, you are just one film. के साथ में जय होगी, तो ऑफ कोर्स यू नो आप कहीं ना कहीं दूसरी फिल्म के लिए कोई सुपरस्टिशन है ये करने हो जाएगा.
वेल, मैं सुपरस्टिशियस बिल्कुल भी नहीं हूँ, और शायद इसीलिए मुझे जय हो मिली. और अगर मैं, लाइक गौहर सेड दैट इवन आई एम अ बिलीवर, आई बिलीव इन थिंग्स, आई बिलीव इन मैनिफेस्टिंग थिंग्स एक्चुअली. So for me everything is driven on the talent, and also आपका नसीब बहुत बड़ा एक पार्ट प्ले करता है अपने लाइफ के अंदर, तो वही एक है. एंड अगेन व्हेन आई कम टू रेजोल्यूशन, सभी बनाते हैं पर कोई फॉलो नहीं करता, तो मैं तो बिल्कुल नहीं बनाती रेजोल्यूशन.
सोफी,
I don't think I have any such superstition. I think मैं generally एक बहुत positive लड़की हूँ. I have very strong faith and very strong belief. I think there's one thing that maybe everybody here believes in and probably doesn't talk about, and that's probably buri nazar. और वो हर किसी को भी लगती है. It doesn't matter which career you're in, and that's just you know, there's lots of people who don't wish well for you. That just exists generally. But I'm not superstitious. जहाँ तक resolutions का सवाल है, I actually don't keep just New Year's resolutions. I have goals for myself. और पिछले साल मैंने कहा था कि in the next one year I'm gonna challenge myself to do things I didn't think I'd be able to do, and that in the form of झलक. And I was doing all kinds of things that I never thought I'd be able to do. तो वो एक हुआ. अभी देखते हैं next year क्या होगा. And please, ये जो microphone देख रहे हैं, please इसको ठीक कीजिए.
Daisy, जय हो के बाद आप, you know, you were just vanished. आप दिखी नहीं हमें, you know. हमने अभी कुछ pictures देखी थी Eid पे सलमान के साथ, you were chilling and having fun and celebrating Eid. कब आप वापस आएंगी, और क्या अगली film सलमान के साथ ही आप your planning?
It's too early for me to talk about any projects right now. क्योंकि मेरे खुद के पास written में कुछ नहीं है. Whatever जो भी confirmations है वो सारे verbal है. So once the things are confirmed to me, I can let you guys know about it. But let's see, my fingers are crossed. I'm hoping for the best, and I'm actually dying to tell you guys what my next project will be. So,
Dizzy,
little more wait.
Dizzy, आपने कई आइटम सॉन्ग्स भी किए हैं, तो आप अपने ही गानों पे परफॉर्म करेंगी या दूसरे गानों पे भी परफॉर्म करेंगी?
नहीं, वो एक मेडली होगी, जो गाने लोग पसंद करते हैं, जो परफॉर्मेंस होती है वो बेसिकली हम ऑडियंस के लिए करते हैं, तो हमको ऑडियंस का पर्सपेक्टिव दिमाग में रख के चलना पड़ता है कि उनको कौन से गाने ज्यादा पसंद है. तो मेडली होगी, यस, मेरे फिल्म के भी गाने होंगे, जो गाने मैंने पहले किए हैं, पर वो शायद काफी बहुत अभी पुराने हो गए, तो किसी के दिमाग में हो नहीं हो, तो बेटर है कि जितने भी अभी नए गाने हैं उसके ऊपर परफॉर्म करें.
मिस्टर रेड्डी, हाउ यू विल डिसाइड व्हिच एक्ट्रेस विल परफॉर्म इन पर्टिकुलर सिटी?
वेल, दैट ऑल डिपेंड्स ऑन द मार्केट्स एंड द टेरिटरीज इन व्हिच दे विल बी परफॉर्मिंग. इट डिपेंड्स ऑन देयर साइक एंड यू नो व्हाटएवर इज गुड फॉर द ब्रांड कंट्री क्लब. That is most important. So I think whatever the brand demands, we go.
Okay, and one more question on a lighter side. Now India has landed on Mars. So when Country Club will start its branch in Mars?
I really don't know when it is going to land, but I can tell you one small incident. There is one young boy of, I mean, this is one of the most precious gifts I have received. One young boy, from Abu Dhabi, had painted a moon. And also an astronaut putting a flag on the moon, and the flag he had put as Country Club. I felt very happy and very nice when, you know, not in a teenager, he has sent me that gift. And the two from Abu Dhabi. So maybe the time will come. Let's see how things go. I am a very positive person. And I think nothing is impossible. Everything is doable. And let's see. God is great.
Can I just say something? मैं ये कहना चाहूंगी कि the way Mr. Reddy is, please be rest assured कि spaceship यही चला के जाएंगे and he will land it on Mars. I don't know if you've seen, he's the same guy who jumps out of planes and does all kinds of crazy things that I'm sure some of us girls also haven't done. तो यही स्पेसशिप चला के जाएंगे.
दिस इज मिस्टर फॉर मिस्टर रेड्डी. आई लाइक टू आस्क यू दैट व्हाट्स द सीक्रेट ऑफ योर सक्सेस?
If you ask me personally, I don't really think so. I'm successful. And if I were to assess myself, I don't think so. I'll give you 3 or 4 out of 10 marks. I have a long way to go. And I always tell my people to be grounded. And I always tell them, don't think you are successful. Because the day you think you are successful, you are out of the track. You are out of the market. So I think focus is the key word. In spite of all the global and global changes and all these things, if we are able to be at least in the 50% of the areas where what we have contemplated, well, we are surviving, I would say.
Yeah, Mr. Reddy, first of all, I would like to congratulate you just bringing up all the dead gorgeous ladies on the same dice. So how mind-boggling and how enthusiastic this party is going to be this time, since all the dead gorgeous ladies are coming up at the same platform.
Well, we are definitely going to shift the market, hopefully. And I think the kind of tsunami effect what we are going to create is going to be really amazing. So, I mean, this time the party is starting about 3 months in advance, and definitely, and the people who are sitting on the stage, all of them are very, very passionate. All of them are successful in their own way. And more than anything else, you know, the kind of feedback what we have got, I mean, of course, Aarti is not new, not a Sophie, but then Daisy and Gauhar, we have heard fantastic remarks about them. I've personally seen their videos and their performances. I'm sure, definitely they will add a lot of credibility to the brand, and you know, the audience, especially ours is mostly family-driven company and a family-driven club. I'm sure, definitely it would be one of the most exciting evenings and also the meet and greet show for all the members of the Country Club.
Yeah,
Good afternoon. One minute. Good afternoon, Vijay Shankar. Yeah, right. Yeah, can you see me?